So this morning we are taking a look at what's hot in makeup for the summer season. It's not all about being light and colorful.
No, Anna D'Souza is a beauty trend expert and contributor for the Huffington Post, and she scoured makeup counters everywhere and brought some of her more bizarre beauty finds. So thanks for coming in.
Thank you for having me.
This is kind of a different approach on makeup than we typically do, right? But you brought in some interesting things we normally would not see, and we are starting with the face and foundation you apply with the swipe of paper.
Ooh, absolutely. So these I love. It's my Couture's foundation papers. So sometimes you go, you want to bring a little foundation with you. If it gets a little hot, it explodes in your bag. You don't want to deal with that. Even with a little bit of concealer, that can happen. So the idea behind this is you tear off a little sheet, and then you buff it right onto your skin, and it gives you the coverage that you might need or you might want throughout the day if like a little blemish comes through.
So say you're hot outside too and, you're sweating a little bit, so that's a nice way to kind of powder yourself.
Absolutely.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Okay.
Love that one. This one is actually cool, literally. It's Max Magically Cool Powder. And it feels cold to the touch. So I'll swipe some on. It's a little cooler in the studio, but you might be able to feel that.
Oh, definitely.
Isn't that cool? It's mostly made of water with a little bit of pigment. So it's really refreshing. You put it on throughout the day, feel a little refresher. It's a little bit of a beautiful sheen there as well. Love that.
So it's a foundation also?
No, it's just a powder.
Just a powder.
It's a good refresher.
Very cool.
Love that.
Shiny.
This one also is really new to the market. You can get it at drugstores, which is great. So it's a new way to apply foundation. So it's actually a mousse. So you might see it come out. Sort of reminds you of hair mousse, right? So the idea, it's really sheer. You take a little pieces of it, you take a little swipe, and you apply it to your face in sections. It gives you a really nice sort of sheer to medium coverage, and it's buildable, but it gives you a satin finish.
Oh, yeah, sure does.
So it's mattifying, too. So it's really great for the summertime.
So we have extra tissues here.
All of these, the first three things you've talked about, come in a really, really wide range of colors
Everybody. They do. And MAC especially. Really great color variety here.
Great.
So, summertime. You're going outside, you have your lip gloss on, it kind of becomes a goopy mess, right? Am I right or am I wrong? You get your hair kind of stuck in your lip gloss, no good. So I love these lip tattoos by Violent Lips. So the idea is very similar to when you put a children's tattoo on. You actually trim it to size, you put it on your lips, you put a little, you put a little, water with, So I'm partial to their Glitterati collection. It's a little less extreme. They do have like leopard and a number of really fun prints.
On your lips.
This lasts for 48 hours. It removes with baby oil. Super simple if you want your lipstick to last.
That's funny.
Now this one is the one that we were talking about.
This one is the one we were talking about. So this is Luscious Lips. And the idea is you sort of work out your lips. You put this on, and then you manipulate the pump here, and it actually draws your lips into the into the reservoir.
Like a suction, huh?
Exactly. So it makes them a little bit swollen, and it gives you the appearance of really full lips. So they recommend that you keep using
it. So does that mean you have to go through pain in order to have these full lips?
Well, no, the choice is either I punch you in the lips or you do this. So this is less painful
than that.
Exactly, exactly.
And that lasts how long?
Well, you want to keep using it, but it does, it gives you a few hours of plumper lips, which is really
that's
fantastic.
That's crazy.
Isn't that nice?
Look.
It is kind of crazy.
And then
so
tell us about this.
Every day.
No, I would never punch. I love you too much.
So these are great, too. So people they might not know how to create a cat eye. This is a foolproof way. They're eyeliner stickers. So you trim them to size. You put them right on your eyelash line. What I recommend is putting on a little mascara, because it kind of stiffens your lash line. Then you go in, you put in the sticker, it lasts all day. And you can go in the water. I mean, it's really fantastic.
Can you trim these easily?
You can absolutely trim them easily.
Okay.
You can make them really extreme if you want to.
Just for fun. Very good. And then what about these?
These are super fun too. So I'm kind of a klutz when it comes to trying to do any sort of design on my nails. I can't
just even paint them, right?
Exactly. So this is actually magnetized nail polish. You put it on. While it's still wet, you come in with this magnet. It comes with a magnet. You hover it over the nail polish, and there's little metallic particles that move, so it can give you any sort of design, sort of like a fishnet design. Pretty cool. So this this is a great one for me. And then this one right here is a UV top coat. So really fun if you're going to go to the beach or you're going to go out at night, because you can layer this on over any nail polish that you already have. It intensifies the color. So if you have pink, it'll turn red in the sunlight.
In the sun?
Mm-hmm. Any color will intensify, but then if you put it under black light, it turns white.
Oh, very cool.
It's pretty fun. Yeah. So fun gift, okay. Even a gift for girlfriends. Right.
And these are just colorful, huh?
It smells good, right?
Does it?
All of them have a scent.
Oh, look at that.
So you have watermelon and grape, and you have a whole bunch of different
scents.
What's this, apple I'm picking up here? Maybe?
I think it's apple.
Okay.
I think this one is mango.
Yes, watermelon,
and they last
blueberry.
For a few days, too, which is great.
Do you smell the apple? I'm not sure what it is.
Yeah, I can't quite tell. Mm-hmm. There's still a nail polish smell to it.
Mm-hmm. Right, but after you apply it, and that dissipates, then it's scented. Exactly.
Okay. So the colors are fun.
A little bit.
Okay, what do we have
this
left?
This is the funny...
Isn't that funny?
Name. Yes, this is a
love
very
that.
Funny name.
Fat Girl Six Pack.
Yes.
This is absolutely new to the market. It actually just went live a day or two ago.
Uh-huh.
So it has an... It's a slimming system that you apply right onto your abs. It has an ab... activating applicator. You rub it right onto your abs.
Yes.
And it has caffeine and a number of other ingredients that help you with bloat, help you bring energy to the...
It's going to get rid of bloat?
It's going to get rid of bloat, yeah. Like bloat in that particular section.
So you just rub this on there, right?
You rub it on there, maybe before you go to the beach or maybe even before you work out.
Tummy toning gel with a super effective ingredient and ab activating applicator. Okay, so has this been scientifically tested?
Yeah.
This just is absolutely new to them.
Exactly.
I guess, yeah.
I'll
you have to
right
use
back.
It for a few days. See you later.
Okay.
Okay.
So, and this last one here is really fun. I actually did it to myself this morning here.
Uh-huh.
So hair chalking is super the super on-trend thing to do right now, especially for the summer. Okay. You can go to the craft store and get
show
chalk
this while it's on
to put onto your hair.
See?
Oh.
Yeah.
So we can see this.
Oh, my girls would love that. I thought
isn't
you had on a
fun?
That's your
no,
hair.
No, that's my actual
oh, very
hair.
Good. Okay.
Oh, I'm trying to get it so that you can see what it does to the hair.
Very right, cool. Right well, while Linda's...
See?
Picture perfecting that. We want to make you a reminder that if you want a more detailed description of these bizarre beauty finds and where to get them, go to our website, abc7chicago.com. They were fun. Thank you for
really
coming
fun.
In.
Thank you for having me.